life goes on, I'm starting to learn more and more about responsibility. And I realize that everything I do is affecting the people around me. So I want to take this time out to apologize for things that I've done, and things that haven't occurred yet, and things that they don't want to take responsibility for.
Sorry for the times that I left you home. I was on the road and you were alone. I'm sorry for the times that I had to go. I'm sorry for the fact that I did not know that you were sitting home just wishing we could go back to when it was just you and me. I'm sorry for the times I would neglect. I'm sorry for the times I disrespect. I'm sorry for the wrong things that I've done. I'm sorry I'm not always there for my sons. I'm sorry for the fact that I'm not aware that you can't sleep at night when I am not there. Because I'm in the streets like every day. I'm sorry for the things that I did not say. Like how you are the best thing in my world, and how I'm so proud to call you my girl.
This way, and sorry that the fist came and took me. and you can put that blame on